Hey y'all, it's Amanda with Tap Mama and the Bag Brigade coming to you in the middle of the night. Some days ago, I had a happy mail come in of some Annie's kits, and I did a little hidden giveaway, wink, wink. If y'all picked up on that, a small percentage of y'all did pick up on that and left a comment accordingly. And so I have, in the middle of the night, night owl style, drawn a winner from the random comment picker, and it ended up being someone that was kind enough to send me a Christmas card. So without further ado, we're gonna reveal this winner. This is Miss Michelle Wortman, and her comment goes as follows. Wow, I've never used a kit before. I like the two vests, especially the taupe one. I like the towels and the purple shawl. The lattice vest is a beauty. Thanks for sharing and have a great night. Your friend over the border of LA and Texas. So she just lives in East Texas, so not far from here. And so I already have her address left on the card that she sent me. So I just need Michelle to send me a email and let me know exactly which kit that she would prefer out of the ones that she listed in this here comment. So I'd like to thank everybody that left a comment on the video. I appreciate all comments that are left on my videos. It means a lot to me to interact with you all. And so if y'all would please leave a congratulatory comment on this video for Michelle and let her know that y'all support her winning. And please be on the lookout for future hidden giveaways for these Annie kits. Annie's kits, I do have several more, and I have ordered, I have now gotten some of those mailer bags in from Amazon to mail them in, so that it won't cost me too much. I won't have to put them in boxes or nothing. I got mailer bags to send them in. So I'll be doing these periodically over until I send them, until they're all, you know, worn out. But they don't cost that much to send, so therefore I can do more frequent hidden giveaways. So I don't know if I'll do another one before the month's out, but you never know, where I may just pull a random comment from a random video that I haven't even announced, that was a, you know, a giveaway video. You never know. But thank y'all so much. Appreciate everybody, and God bless you. And remember to adopt, don't shop. Your best friend's waiting for you at the shelter. And I will see y'all in the next video. Thank you.